In more ways than one. Hi, people. Hi, doggies. Hi, Brando. You go treat. Go treat. You go treat. Alrighty. As I stated earlier, I have a senior dog. If he doesn't get his medicine, he will die.
Looks like we found our monster! Okay, buddy, let's do it! Time to ride on!
Also, why I'm not doing a full 2-hour stream today, you know? I gotta fucking watch them. Right? One of them's a puppy. One of them's a normal-ass dog. It was just my normal-ass dog who could hang out or whatever, but no. Hammers and hunting horns is what they said. All right. No, fire. Oh, wait, no, it's fire type. Why'd I do that? Oh, whatever. Greatly dislike about this game is that you're only in control of 1.5 of your party members. We need to go Wiggins on this one. It's time for a power play. Look at all the cool Tetsu covers. Well, I gotta get by one of them just to get there. Golden. Yeah, it's cool and all, but Golden. Whatever Alwyn had to say, cool, but Golden. Damn fucking Palumu.
Be nice to each other.
Thank you. too, okay? I can't be risking cool shit. Get one of these early. And stomp. Limo had some magic pickles.
Well fought, my friend.
It's a tiny one. Oh wow, Platinum Pluma. Golden, blue, young, cute cut coo. Platinum blue, young, cute cut coo. A platinum, blue, young, cute cut coo. Yeah, why not? Why not have a blue crushy? Wait, what? I skipped that? How did I miss that? Alright, monster tried to attack me. That's why I missed that. Well, how about that? Buff my shit. I got a kinship small talisman. Well, lottie dottie, we came to party, huh, guys? Ba ba da da da. I don't know if I got that egg then. Weird. Oh, sweet! Did I find me a shortcut? Royal monster. Monomblos! Look at you! There's just a monobloss chillin'. If we're good enough, we can get it early. Please, game? Thank you, game. Well, I guess I'm fighting this Tetsukabra. The one monster that should have been wise. To begin with, not... He'll probably be the other. powder.
Seems I can count on you just as I did Red.
Dang it, Crushy.
Skills.
Flailing. There we go. Well, the nearest Catavan stand, we are getting the fudge out of, you know. Yeah, that was absolutely a D-rank. We did find us a neat cut, but then we find us a neat shortcut. Damn it.